Hi, welcome to Dream Big Story. Today's story is Muddypaws Day at the Farm by Steve Smallman and Simon Mendez. 你好，欢迎来到远大理想讲故事时间。今天的故事叫小狗泥爪在农场的一天。
Ben and his puppy, Muddypaws, were best friends.They loved playing together.
小朋友本和他的小狗泥爪是一对最好最好的朋友，他们喜欢在一起玩耍。
Ben liked playing with his toy tractor in the sand pit.
本喜欢在沙地里玩他的玩具拖拉机。
Muddypaws liked digging in the sand pit.
小泥爪喜欢在沙地里挖坑。
One morning, Muddypaws was playing in the garden when Ben came rushing over.
Muddypaws, he shouted excitedly.
一天早上，小泥爪正在花园里玩耍，本急匆匆地跑过来。
小泥爪，
他兴奋地喊道。
Mom is taking me to visit a farm today, and you can come too.We can feed all the animals, and maybe we will get to ride on a real tractor.
妈妈会带我去访问一个农场，而且你也能来。我们可以喂动物们吃饭，可能还会坐上一辆真正的拖拉机。
Muddypaws was very excited when they got to the farm. There were so many new smells.And lots of puddles, too.
I like it here, thought Muddypaws. It's really muddy.
刚一到农场，小泥爪就非常兴奋。这儿有那么多新鲜的气味和好多泥坑哟。
我喜欢这里，小泥爪想。这儿真的是很泥泞。
Come on, Muddypaws, cried Ben.Let's feed the cows.
快来呀，小泥爪，
本喊道，我们一起去喂奶牛吧。
Splish, splash, splosh. Muddypaws thought that jumping in puddles was much more fun.
扑通扑通，小泥爪觉得去泥坑里跳更好玩。
Okay, Muddypaws. Let's feed the dogs instead.said Ben.
好吧，小泥爪，让我们去喂鸭子吧，本说。
Muddypaws thought that the dog pond looked just right for jumping in, but Ben held on tightly to his lead.
小泥爪想，鸭子池塘看上去正好可以跳进去，但是本紧紧地抓住他的狗链。
It's a dog pond.Muddypaws, chuckled Ben, not a puppy paddling pool.
这是鸭子池塘，小泥爪，本笑起来，不是给狗狗戏水的水塘。
Next, they went into the barn to feed the goats.
That tickles,
laughed Ben as a whiskery little goat gobbled up the food from his hand.
然后他们去牲口棚里喂山羊吃东西，好痒痒哟！本咯咯地笑起来，因为一只长胡须的小山羊正从他的手里很快地舔食食物呢。
But Muddypaws was busy thinking of other places he'd much rather be. There were no puddles in here, he thought.
然而小泥爪正想着其他更好玩的地方，这儿又没有泥坑，他想。
Just then, the greedy goat barged into Ben.
Meh,
went the goat, and over went Ben.
就在这时，这只贪心的小山羊撞了一下本。
咩咩，
小山羊叫道，本却摔倒在地。
Muddypaws ran out of the barn door and disappeared around the corner.
Muddypaws, come back!
called Ben. 小泥爪飞快地跑出牲口棚，在墙角消失了。
小泥爪，快回来！
Ben 叫道。
Ben rushed off to look for Muddypaws. He wasn't splashing through the puddles by the cow field.
Ben 急忙跑去找小泥爪，可是他没有在奶牛场的泥坑里戏水。
He wasn't in the dog pond.
Quack, quack. 他也没有在鸭子池塘里。
And he wasn't in the muddy pig pen. Ben was getting worried.
Muddypaws, where are you?
He called.
他也没有在泥泞的猪圈里。本开始有些担心了。
小泥爪，你会在哪里呢？
他喊道。
Hello, said a friendly voice. Have you lost something? It was the farmer in a big green tractor.
It's my puppy, cried Ben. We can't find him anywhere.
He can't have gone far, said the farmer kindly. Jump on up.And we'll drive around the farm until we found him.
你好，一个友好的声音传来。你丢了什么东西吗？一个农民在一辆大大的绿色拖拉机里说。
是我的小狗，我到处都找不到它。
本沮丧地哭道。它不可能走远，农民亲切地说道。快跳上拖拉机。我们去农场转一圈，直到能找到它。
What does your puppy look like? Asked the other children. Ben started telling them that Muddypaws was a goldy brown, playful, and mischievous little puppy when everyone noticed something moving under the straw.
你的小狗长什么样子呢？另外的小孩问道。本开始描述起小泥爪是一个长着金棕色毛发、爱玩的淘气的小狗狗。就在这时，每个人都发现稻草下面有什么东西在动。
So loved a little girl. Does he look a bit like?
原来这样呀，一个小姑娘笑起来。那他是不是有点像
this puppy?
是这只小狗狗吗
？Muddypaws, there you are!
Laughed Ben, giving his little puppy a big hug. Muddypaws wagged his tail.
小泥爪，你在这儿呀！
本开心地笑道，给他的小狗狗一个大大的拥抱。小泥爪来回来回摇晃着他的尾巴。
Muddypaws, you are really mucky.said Ben. What on earth did you get up to at the farm?
小泥爪，你真的是脏脏的。本说，你到底在农场里干了什么？
But Muddypaws was fast asleep, dreaming about mud and puddles.
但是小泥爪很快睡熟了，梦见了泥巴和水坑。
That is the end of the story.
好的，让我们回顾一下语言点。第一个 ,muddy, 泥泞的 ,muddy puddles, 泥坑小水塘。第二个 ,puppy, 小狗 ,he
and his puppy were best friends.
他和他的狗狗是最好的朋友。第三个 ,farm, 农场。
Mom is taking us to visit a farm today.
Mom 今天会带我们去农场参观。第四个 ,tractor, 拖拉机 ,toy tractor, 玩具拖拉机。第五个 ,playful, 爱玩耍的跳皮的顽皮的。
My puppy is very playful.
我的狗狗很爱玩。
The end of the language part. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Bye for now.
好了，今天的故事讲完了。
谢谢你们的收看，我们下次再见吧。Goodbye.